Hi, everybody. I'm going to make a pop bottle angel. I put gesso on the bottle. I put tape on the lid so that the angel will stick to it. Now, I didn't have enough fabric, so I cut my material in a rectangle. But it's better to measure your bottle and your top and your ball and cut a big circle. Put the ball right in the middle of the circle. Tie it around. Tie the around the ball. Good and tight. Take your glue, and attach the ball to the top of the lid. Now, since I don't have a circle, I have to work with the fabric. Cut the fabric off right at the base of the bottle. Now, here is her dress. I took a long piece of fabric. I put a ruffle around the bottom and my ribbon around the ruffle. I'm going to gather it around her neck. Thank you. I've cut out a crown. It'll go right on her head. Now, she has arms. I take a long piece of fabric and I roll it. Then I glue it. I fold the ends down and put ribbon around to make a cuff. Attach that at the back of her dress, at her neck. She is going to have a ribbon, a bow around her neck. Now, there she is. I've made three angels. This one is See No Evil. This one is Hear No Evil. And this one is Speak No Evil. Her glue didn't stick, and I forgot to put her wings on. Now, I cut out cardboard, and I go around it with fabric. I bend it. And I hot glue it with right here. So there she is. Speak no evil. See no evil. And hear no evil. I hope you like these. And please subscribe to my channel. And I thank you.